Bridges play a crucial role in South Carolina's road infrastructure, facilitating safe transportation connectivity across different areas like waterways, railways, roadways, and other obstacles. They average a lifespan of about 40 to 50 years, and SCDOT owns, operates, and maintains over 8,400 bridge structures in South Carolina. Over 7,000 of these bridges are over our Carolina waterways, and more specifically, 7 of these bridges are movable. These types of bridges move to accommodate the passage of boats and ships, and South Carolina has 7. These are swing bridges and double-leaf bascule bridges. The 4 swing bridges in the state are the Little River Bridge in Horry County, the Ben Sawyer Bridge in Charleston County, the Socastee Bridge in Horry County, as well as the Ladies Island Woods Memorial Bridge in Beaufort County. When a water vessel needs to pass the bridge, an alarm sounds and road traffic is stopped by traffic signals and barriers. The motors then rotate the bridge horizontally on its pivot point. The 3 remaining movable bridges in the state are all double-leaf bascule bridges, which are traditional draw bridges where the bridge spans raise up. They are the Wapukut Bridge and both the old and new Ashley River Bridges, all in Charleston County. The name comes from a portion of the bridge deck that spans over the body of water, which is called a leaf. All of these bridges use 2 leaves to span over a body of water, therefore we have double leaf. The leaf operates like a seesaw, which is one meaning of the word bascule in French. These bridges are inspected once every 2 years following federal regulations. These unique structures play an important role in providing alternate routes, assisting in fostering economic growth, and enhancing the daily lives of all people in South Carolina.